Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining us for this NPM Lunchtime Concert Series event today. My name is Matt Daniels. I'm here with my intrepid group of singers here. We're very excited, humbled, honored, blessed to be with you today to lead you in some songs. Most of what you're going to hear today are psalm settings. Some are lectionary psalm settings with even the psalm tone style verses. And others are psalm settings that are metered and metric verses. I would be remiss if I didn't thank both of my publishers for this opportunity, International Liturgy Publications in Nashville, Tennessee, and Simply Liturgical Music, who is sponsoring our appearance today on this wonderful lunchtime event. So I'm going to try to end the talking here. I want to sort of let the music do the rest of the talking for you. And just want to start with a quick prayer. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, thank you for bringing us here today. Thank you for the gift of music. Thank you for the gift of praying twice, as St. Augustine tells us. Our hope today, Lord, is that these songs and psalm settings will bless your people in a special way and wash over them, fill them with joy and spirit and thanksgiving. We ask all of this through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Make us turn to you. Thank you. Thank you.
believe that I shall see the bounty of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait for the Lord with courage. Be stout-hearted and wait for the joining us today. Thank you for allowing us to be with you today. We hope these songs and psalms have enhanced your prayer today and perhaps blessed you in a special way and touched your heart. Once again, my name is Matt Daniels. On behalf of myself and my group of singers here, thank you and God bless. We finish with This Is the Day, published with ILP.
Thank you.